away we go. Oh, I wish it was that easy. So after doing that test firing, I changed all this. I dropped the grill from up here down lower, blocked all this in, so that's all rock and clay up in there, just to enclose that. I put a block at the back of this underneath here, so the air can't just travel right through. It goes in, it has to come up through the grill. And yeah, hopefully that will help the temperature get a lot higher than it was when I did that test firing. See how it goes. Well, you can't always have a win, but this time I did. Everything's fired well. I was a bit worried I didn't have enough heat getting into it, but it all worked out. So that's a success after several months of work. Yeah, the payoff. Thanks for watching, do appreciate it. Check out the other videos. I'll see you in the next one.